the wings was double fried. My was stuck between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the pork, then I come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time, so la la too. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself. It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level, but I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait. We'll be right back.
Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thank you.
It might be the moment to get them ahead. And it's come off the keeper. This might prove fruitful. Remarkable save, yet again. And it might be. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And he clears it out of harm's way. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. We think 4-3-3, but maybe with a slight difference.
Yeah, very narrow look about the team up front and narrow in midfield, so both fullbacks should be getting extra pay this week because a lot's going to be asked of them going forward and defensively.
Zaha, it's got to be! The goalkeeper, relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go.
And threading it forward. Best. It has to be. And a marvellous save.
Well, his reflexes there, absolutely spot on. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers, to pull saves off like that.
It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
It Umtiti. Casemiro. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Looks promising, this. And here's, will he finish? Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Best. Rakitic. Griezmann. Teamwork might be the key. This is Neymar. Neymar. Not to be advised giving the ball. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. 1-0 then. Good-looking sequence. Effective challenge. Carles Puyol. Puyol. Excellent ball over the top. And cleared away. De Bruyne now. Chance, and they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, just look at this, just look at the strength, just look at the determination, fending players off, and a brilliant finish too.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. This is Neymar. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Walker now. Federico Valverde. Wilfried Zaha. Could be a chance to break here. An intelligent interception by Ferdinand. Excellent vision. And the alarm bells are ringing. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Casemiro failed to hang on to it. Zaha. Petit. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And De Bruyne fought the fist of the goalkeeper. Can they get in behind them? Bertucci with it. Zaha. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
And Neymar. Promising sequence. Neymar! And it's gone in!